name's Dice, and we're playing some more of The Witcher 2. No! Okay, so, oh shit. What is... Okay, that's the one. So, last time we played, we were in a flashback ish zone, and so now, and actually I kind of forgot, because I missed a day recording. Oh, here we are. Now I remember. Right now it's in a very odd time for me today, because I'm recording this in the afternoon, when normally I record everything at night, because my house is so loud. And it's especially difficult, because I have a brother that tends to make a lot of noise. So, we'll see how this goes. I mean, the only reason why I'm doing this in the afternoon is because I don't know when you guys would be watching this, but right now, in my my recording time, I'm gonna be leaving my house this weekend.
Hello, knights, so, and traitors, take no prisoners.
I'm trying to get as much recorded as I can. That way, I don't miss a day.
Blasphemers!
Crush
those
vermin! Crush
them!
Yeah! Oh, what? You want some of this, buddy? You want some of this? You want none of this! Because I got a big stick with the metal on top. Alright, so... Oh, hey, guys! Now I remember which flashback we're at. I'm sure there's a lever somewhere. Just gotta find it and let my buddies in. And that's not it. Is it right there? Why is it? Isn't that where I just came through? Key required. Oh, I think I have to pick up a key from one of the dead guards. There's a satchel. Alright, what's that? Z? Comic games, you know, test your might sort of thing. Now frickin' finger.
You have just become the most titled witcher in the world. And the wealthiest.
I'll remind you of that when this is all over, sire.
See, Vernon? Geralt succeeded.
Yeah, we did. Lucky
you did.
High five.
The priest was downright discourteous.
Yeah.
Went off to meet his gods.
I saw Scoia'tael on the river.
Scoia'tael?
How many? What colors did they
wear? We did.
Plow the elves. We'll tend to them later. The monastery awaits.
Alright. Sorry if I'm, like, eating in front of you guys, but...
Scoia'tael.
Just got this back puzzle from is work beginning to come together, Geralt.
You're either telling the truth or weaving a very convincing lie. I want to hear the rest.
All right, let's talk about the assault then.
Things went relatively smoothly after we came out of that tower. That is, until we ran into Arion Lavalette.
Does whatever. No, it doesn't work on me? Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have my big stick. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, let's, get to our booty.
Lord Sookson, you shall push for the center aisle and bring down that gate.
It's a good day to kill, Your Majesty.
Yeah.
Follow me, gentlemen, for Temeria.
Lord Swan.
Swan?
You and your men shall follow me. We must capture or otherwise deal with Arion Lavalette in order to break the defender's morale.
Yes, Your Grace.
Geralt, gentlemen. Follow me! For the glory!
I can't remember our first nation ever. That's how long it's been. Am I that old? I'm old.
Fall back, goddammit! I forbid you to die like imbeciles! Hear me! They've taken a good position, the bastards! If this persists, they'll pick us off like ducks, and I'm no duck. Any ideas?
Ducks!
That ballista would do the trick.
But I'm not a duck. Those damn ducks. Oh, he's swimming in our waters. Polluting our air with their feathers. And just being lazy drunks with some wet feet and the Donald Duck. Duck. Oh, hey, wait a
stand your ground.
Wait a second, I only have enemies to fight. Listen, I'm lucky, so.
Kill the Witcher!
Nope, sorry, you're dead. There's no Witcher killing for you today. No sorry. Hey! Oh! Ooh! You see his skills! You see these skills! Cocking so hard, guys. Cock. There's so much cock in the room. We went from ducks to cocks. And I don't know about you guys, but that sounds pretty groovy. He can because he's... He ain't gonna do nothing about it. Alright, so, wait. Okay. So we kill the foes. Now we gotta... How do we aim? There we go. God damn it. Damn it. Listen, buddy. I don't see you gonna do this shit, so don't mess with me.
Bless me, bud!
Oh. You wish you had these skills like me. Alright, launch the bolt. Right into there. That's it. Okay. Oh, wait. They're locked.
The door!
Alright, smash it!
Axeman, give me splinters!
Oh yeah, baby, give me some splinters. Oh yeah. All right, you're dead.
Lavalette.
Here, rabbit dog.
This will be no easy task. Surrender, Arian! You'll be treated with honor!
Go plow yourself, king!
Ooh. Harsh words.
Bury them in arrows! Come on, men! For Temeria!
They're
well shielded.
You've got a better idea?
I'll try to get inside. It shouldn't be hard if the archers provide cover.
That's the son of Louisa and the old Baron, heir to these lands. He's hot-tempered, but good with a sword.
Be careful. I'll try to reason with him.
With my witcher powers.
Geralt of Rivia. You've fallen low, Witcher. Word has it you're one of the best swordsmen in the north. Time to test that rumor.
I am the best. Surrender or
enough,
I will
Slaughter.
Kill you.
Surrender and Foltest will treat you and your men with honor.
And what guarantee is there that he'll not cut us down to the last?
None.
Foltest defiled my mother.
Ooh.
Now he colludes with Nilfgaard.
The king needs an army. You have but a few brave men and your honor. In a minute you may lose even those. Choose.
Hear that, men! The king sends a witcher and we are to surrender, forgetting the very nature of honor and pride. We must choose. Shame or a witcher's sword. Is that how you would live? Will you bow your heads before Foltest?
Never!
All right, gonna kill you.
You heard them, Witcher.
Drop your weapon.
Don't be a fool. This is no game. Your men don't need to die. Surrender, and the king will show mercy.
My mother has seen enough of this king's mercy.
What'll you do? Throw yourself on my sword? Run?
He made mother a harlot, then denied her before all the realm.
True enough. But no massacre, no misguided heroism will change that.
Not at all. Your mother's a whore.
Drop your weapons.
She's never gonna, get clean.
Should anything happen to my mother, I shall find you and kill you.
Did we actually talk reason with the guy? All right, they surrendered. Swag. They reasoned. Swig.
Arion Lavalet laid down his sword. Well, well.
See, I'm a good guy.
Have you spoken to him?
Briefly. Just before they took him off to the torture chamber.
Oh.
The hard luck of a traitor. Continue.
What ultimately happened to the dragon?
While I remember, what happened to the dragon?
It destroyed half the castle. Killed hordes of soldiers in Fluor.
Oh, that's lovely.
Where?
In the general direction of Edda.
To think it almost killed us all.
Almost all of us, guys. Just almost all of us.
Arion Lavalet has surrendered the castle. Open up!
And now. The Baron lives?
Yes, he lives. I'm not spiteful. Open this gate, kneel before your king, and I shall show you mercy.
Looks like we're stuck.
Indeed, and my magic's no good here. The main force down in those boats is going to beat us to town.
Want to head back to the tent? The camp will be nice and empty now. I've had enough for today.
Tempting.
Let's fuck.
Look, the king's special forces.
Oh, wait. Yeah, stick around.
We want to see him!
You doubt my words, dog. Open the gate now!
Not like it matters. Because you're dead.
Vernon Roach.
Wait.
Tell me, Roach.
There's fighting in the town. A section of our forces crossed the river in fishing boats and swarmed the streets, burning, raping, pillaging.
Ew.
The Lavalettes are making a stand near the temple.
Where are the Baroness?
Alive and safely tucked away.
Unsoiled, I hope.
As you ordered, sire. She's fine. And beautiful as ever. The children were not with her.
But you know where they are?
In the monastery. But we've yet to penetrate that area.
Penetration joke.
Cross, quickly.
I like the good use of
protect
the
king.
Penetration. It's a great. Oh, hey, dragon. That dragon seems awfully familiar.
Dragon, take cover! To the hoardings!
But anyways, since we're at it, we might as well stop right here for today. So far I'm enjoying the series, yada yada yada, blah blah blah. So, if you guys like this video too, make sure you like it, favorite, and share the video. And while you're at it, also subscribe to my channel. After you do that, go to my Facebook, follow me on Facebook, go on Twitter, follow me on Twitter, and I would love you forever. So, until next time, guys, take care. See you later. Bye-bye.